Hey everybody, I'm Flat Allen.
Hi, Ford.
Welcome to Denver Nugget. Bye, everybody.
Good morning, Flutter. How'd you sleep, Sunshine? Good. I'm glad, Flutter. I'm glad. How'd you sleep? I slept great. Especially with you, Flatty. Ew. What the hell was that, Flatty? I just kinda like it. Bitch.
No.
I'm Flat Allen. Hey, everybody.
This is what I think about politics.
Okay, now let's get it.
So, what's up, Flat Allen? Nothing much. Just chilling? Yeah. It's pretty cool. Me too. So, what do you like to do? I like basketball and all a bunch of stuff like that.
Really?
Yeah, it's really fun.
Yeah, I don't like paying attention to you when you talk.
I don't really care. You know, it's fine. It's fine for me.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
So what do you think about politics?
This is what I think of politics.
I'm Renton. This is my buddy, Flat Allen. We're gonna play Iron Man.
Hershey, Get Flat Alan. Fight him. Here, make Flat Alan talk to him. But
my I'm Flat Alan. Don't hurt me.
God.
I'll take you. I'll take Flat you any day. Hey! Hey! I'll take you any day.
Chicken? You're not a dog, you're a chicken.
Come on, meet my statistic.
Come on, the Wrecking Ball Edition. Aw, oh, he got impaled. This is Flat Alan, the Wrecking Ball Edition. Uh-oh, Flat Alan looks kind of hurt.
He's got some minor injuries on the back and on the stick.
On the insides.
And the stick. Here's the ambulance.
It's the ambulance.
Eric, get his feet. I'll get his head. Lift him up slowly and drop him. Drop him. Make sure he fits. That's all right. That's all right.
We can fix that. All
right, now we'll drive real slow to the hospital. See everybody.
Today, on July 47th, 1933, Flat Alan and him was hurt today in a freak accident by a person and back injuries. Back injuries. He has back injuries and injuries all over, especially his legs. Now, this is us, and we're just bringing him into the abandoned shack.
Dr. Nelson, you get his feet?
I got his feet.
We are moving into the infirmary.
And here we go.
Carefully,
nice
carefully.
Nice.
Alright, let's perform surgery.
Can we please? Can we please? Thank you. Alright. We are also going to use some very highly sterile tools right here. And this Kubiki, I'm not sure how to use. And some basic scotch tape. Obviously, there's some significant damage to Flat Alan. All we need to do is get the tape, just use his head like this. There's one. We've got the neck injury fixed. Fixing the back injury. There's a significant amount of that. Shoulder injury. Your elbow and back injury. We got the white chalk that we needed to draw his lines for. And then the most significant of all, his leg injury. Scotch tape. Go get it at CVS. It is amazing for performing surgery.
Thank you, Dr. Nelson.
You're welcome. Oh, where'd that go? Oh, wait, nope, I'm done. There you go. Flat Alan is as good as new. All thanks to my scotch tape, my highly sterile tools, and this doohickey, which I'm not sure how to use.
Thank you, everybody. I'm Katie Kirk from News Channel 12. See you tomorrow on tonight's Evening News.
To be the sad man.